below. In this tutorial I show you how to create a frame per second. It's easy to create. You need to add the screen guy and the text label and local script into starter guy. The local script is easy to understand. You can get a text label and using get real psychic frame per second and add this to the text label. Let's test this script. You can see it's working well. Thank you, please subscribe.